Hello guys, me Karlo, Santos, welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at Talladega Superspeedway for the Craftsman Truck Series. It's the off season. I'm on and off when it comes to qualifying or not, or just I'll just start in the back because, you know, those $10 iRacing participation credits, when it's the end of the 12 weeks, they matter to me. So I want to protect my safety iRating and know that I have to complete half the laps. When I mean half the laps, I mean the leaders, like say 25, right? Try to get 14 or 15 laps accumulated and you'll actually get those. So, I mean $10. So, I mean, so start 19th. I know that I was just hanging in the back, and everybody in the field knows that. So they know everybody's agenda. So if they haven't worked with you like all race long, they probably won't want to return the favor. And sometimes in a chess match, you have to make decisive moves. You can't just stand there and expect them to give you a pawn for you. Same thing for restrictor plate racing in Talladega, you know? And that's what it's going to take to say, hey, I'll drive to the middle of the field. I mean, middle line, or gotta be careful with the low and the high lane and all that. For me, iRacing hits not my thing, but whenever I try to get a chance to, you know, try to go for the podium spot here in Talladega and Daytona, it's kind of like, oh, it's, you got to get better at it, you know, and so this will be it for the commentary on this video clip at Talladega Super Speedway for the Craftsman Truck Series. So I'm a Capricorn 95. Hope you all have a good evening. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Sorry. And happy holidays. So I'm a Capricorn 95. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
I
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.